Good morning, everybody. My topic is open channel flow. What is open channel flow? The flow having three surfaces are called open channel flow. This is classified into natural channel and man-made channel. Natural channels are, example, river, lake, and man-made channels are canal. These are the flow in which there is a free surface. This is free surface. The main driving force in open channel flow is gravitational force, and the form number is used for classification of flow. This is represented by V upon rho to G A by T, where V is velocity of flow, area is area of cross section of channel, and T is top width of channel. This is very important parameter for open channel flow, and this parameter is used for classification of open channel flow. Now, types of channels. Types of channels are prismatic channel, number 1 and number 2 define prismatic and non-prismatic channel. In prismatic channel, shape, size, slope are constant. All the three terms, shape, size and slope, are constant for prismatic channel, and for non-prismatic channel, these three terms are not constant. An example of prismatic channel are line canal. And not all the man-made channel are non-prismatic channel. Then come to the rigid boundary channel and mobile boundary channel. Rigid boundary channel are channel having rigid boundary which cannot be deformed. So these rigid boundary channel, the flow parameter are not depend upon the boundary of the channel, are not the function of boundary of the channel. For rigid boundary channel, for mobile boundary channel, the boundary are mobile and erosion and deposition occurs in rigid boundary channel, in mobile boundary channel, sorry. Now come to the types of flow. They are classified as steady flow and unsteady flow. If flow parameter velocity, depth of flow are changing with respect to time, then it will be the unsteady flow. For steady flow, flow parameter, depth of flow are constant. This is the equation for representing the steady flow. These are not changing with respect to time in steady flow. For non-unsteady flow, these are not equal to zero. This means that these terms are changing with respect to time. T is time. Then come uniform flow and non-uniform flow. If the flow parameters such as velocity and depth of flow are changing with respect to the length, then it will be non-uniform flow. This is the equation representing the non-uniform flow. These parameters are changing. This means these values are not equal to zero. So this is my topic. Thank you.